Do you remember your first steps in facility management, your first steps in the profession, your first job, your first opportunity? Well, I am going to explain how it's possible to become a facility manager in Spain. As everybody knows, and much better than me, facility management is a discipline formed by six main areas, and the facility manager is the professional who has knowledge and the skills necessary to work in these six main areas. Traditionally, in Spain, there are two ways of becoming a facility manager. You can get professional experience if you are hired in a big company, or maybe you can get academic training. In my case, I am a good student, and I try to get academic training. But in Spain, we have a very big problem, and it's that we don't have a bachelor degree in facility management. I cannot go into the university and study for 4 or 5 years a university degree. For that reason, it's necessary to study another discipline. In my case, I have studied architecture, and when I finish my university degree, I have knowledge in only 4 of the 6 areas of facility management. But all the graduates of Spain are in a similar position. For example, a graduate in law has knowledge of only 4 areas. And a graduate in engineering doesn't have any knowledge in real estate or facility services. The same happens with a business graduate. For this reason, it is necessary to study a master in facility management, because only studying a master, you have get all the knowledge necessary to work as facility manager. And the question is, why do you want to be a facility manager? Because if you have studied another discipline like architecture, in my case, or like law or engineering, why do you want to study facility management? Well, I'm going to explain my personal history. When I finished my degree in 2015, I didn't find any opportunity to continue my education, because all the research programs and all the master's programs were collapsed. The professional future was very difficult, because in Spain we have a very important economic crisis, and my employment situation was very difficult. There are thousands of candidates for each position offered in a discipline like architecture. And my personal situation is that I couldn't find a job. Only 1 year later, when I finished my master in facility management, I have a lot of opportunities of continuing my education here in Spain and abroad. The professional future of this discipline in Spain is the opposite of the architecture, because it's a discipline which is growing quickly. An employment situation is the opposite too, because the companies need to hire young profiles of facility managers. And my personal situation was the opposite too, because I could find a job before finish my master, and less than 1 year later, I changed the company, and I am in a very interesting job nowadays. But find a job is not the end, it's the beginning. And in my short experience as facility manager, I have learned 4 lessons that I would like to share with you. The first one is that the facility manager must be in the strategic level of the company. The second one is that you have to learn things every day as part of the continuous improvement of a process. The third one is that you have to involve the organization with you and with your department, because it's the only way to do projects. And for me, the most important is the fourth one. You have to spread the discipline, because in Spain, there are many companies who doesn't know what is the facility management and what value can afford the facility management to their business. And it's very important that the facility managers explain to the companies what is facility management, what value can we afford, and why they should hire young professionals in facility management. Thank you very much.